How to use text to speech. Step 1. Open page menu and select add audio option. Step 2. In audio dialog, press text to speech button. Step 3. In text to speech dialog, enter a text to convert. Step 4. Select different language and voices, and preview the output. Finally, press Save as MP3 button to save the text to speech audio. The saved audio will be available in audio dialog. Now this audio added into this current slide. Thank you for watching.